Hello, and welcome to another episode of Some Dude Eat Some Food. Today, we have a special guest, Sean.
Hi.
He does his own YouTube series about cars and
not knowing how to work on them.
You can check it out here.
Yanabori!
Today, we have Trader Joe's Taste Test of Caramels.
Hey,
apparently, it's 12 different caramels of different tastes, but it doesn't label them. So we have to guess which ones they are.
Chocolate.
So, without further ado, let's dig in.
Ta-da!
All right, first caramel up.
Yes, this one's caramel.
My guess is... Oh, wait.
Strawberry black pepper.
Yeah, I did catch a small hint of something.
Or stem ginger.
It's just vanilla.
I'm going to...
Is
vanilla an option?
Yes. Hmm. Oh, that is clearly vanilla.
No. I'm going to guess butterscotch.
No.
No?
It's vanilla.
It's vanilla?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then.
It's spicy.
All right, next one.
Black pepper.
No. That's ginger.
Oh yeah.
It smells good.
Yep, it's ginger.
That's my favorite. Personally, I just don't feel like ginger belongs in candy.
No.
Just me personally.
It belongs in soup.
Yep. And it doesn't even belong in that.
Yes, it does.
Alright.
Okay, so this
next
one.
Mystery one.
Not already in my mouth. Strawberry black pepper. Oh, that one's coconut.
Yeah, coconut.
Is there a coconut?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Three.
Well, there's only one salted, so I gotta go with Himalayan salted.
Yep, definitely. Oh, and what do you know? There's a mystery one. Macaroon.
This one has chocolate.
Where'd that come from?
I don't know.
One thing I gotta say, if you saw my previous video in which I tried a bunch of things from Trader Joe's, a few of them I tried were caramels, and I was not impressed by them. These ones are good. Alright, next one.
Black pepper.
No, that's the butterscotch one.
I'm just tasting like a big piece of salt. It's good though.
Leather orange balsamic.
Do you want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Maple!
That was maple?
It definitely wasn't maple.
No.
It didn't taste like maple. Alright, let's just move on then. Next, mystery caramel.
I'm still eating maple. Double mystery. Maple toffee apple.
I think that one is the blood orange balsamic. No?
That smells good. Mm. It smells like those strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry black pepper.
Is that the strawberry black
pepper? I just gave it away.
I know.
No. There's gonna be a lot of editing here. Ugh. I agree with that. Ugh.
Really?
Is that the hot chili?
What?
Flavor.
No, it is it. The butterscotch?
That can't be butterscotch.
It tastes horrible.
What?
It's good. Butterscotch.
That's butterscotch.
Yeah, it's good.
That's horrible.
It's so good.
It tastes like those Werther's.
Oh yeah.
I've tasted much better butterscotch.
Yeah.
Than that.
That was good.
If it's butterscotch, it's like burnt butterscotch.
Yeah.
Doesn't it taste a little
it's
burnt?
It's real butterscotch.
It's
not
good.
Like sugar.
Then it's not like Werther's.
Moving on to the next one, guys.
Oh, it's got Patrick Starfish on top of it.
Perfect.
That's why I don't
get blood orange. Oh, toffee
apple.
Yep.
Nope.
Blood orange?
Nope.
It's one of those two.
No.
Fig and honey?
Yeah!
Definitely doesn't taste like a Fig Newton.
Mystery caramel flavor.
Oh, toffee apple.
It has crystallized orange on top, gentlemen.
Coffee apple.
Oh, I'm starting to wonder if I've eaten so many flavors that I can't tell anymore.
You have to taste a little bit of orange peel, but only after they set it.
I think you need to cleanse so after each one. Yeah.
Thanks, Sean Merrill.
Habanero.
Is it hot?
Let's go.
Oh no, it's hot chili. It probably has hot chili oil in it, guys.
Spicy and chocolate are like a weird mixture.
The spice wasn't that bad. It's just,
it doesn't
in chocolate.
It doesn't belong in chocolate.
We are now down.
Apple.
To our last mystery flavor.
Oh, wow.
Definitely apple.
Yeah, I can't really notice the actual toffee apple flavor, but because it has to be it since this last one.
Now that the aftertaste. Last one kind of ruined it. It's always the aftertaste. Like I always taste the chocolate, and then the aftertaste is what the flavor is. But I've gotten them wrong like every time, so I don't know what I'm talking about.
And there you have it, the Trader Joe's taste test of caramels. It's kind of fun. And as I said, a lot better than those previous caramels I tried. So, if you happen to see it at Trader Joe's, I give it my thumbs up at trying it.
Yep, lick his hair.
Here, give me your tongue. I can't believe you let me do that.
That's funny because I licked my tongue and then stuck it on your arm, remember?
When?
And there in the bedroom.
You did?
Yeah, you're like, oh, what's that, toothpaste?
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, do you mind if I lick it?
It's just so natural, I think, with us. I didn't even notice.
Okay.
Do you want us to stop talking so you can film?
Yes, please. Did I miss something?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do with my hands. Have you seen Talladega Nights?
No.
Oh my gosh!
I just know Ricky Bobby!
I will find Ricky Bobby. Shake and bake. I will look, don't, I'll Google it right now.